As you can see, this is a tree.